the oceans boil during the day, then snap freeze 10 minutes after sundown.
The Shadow Broker lives in this?
His ship follows the sunset, completely undetectable in the storm, unless you know where to look.
How do we get inside?
The shuttle bay is locked down. We'll need to land on the ship and hunt for a hatch. But we can't stay outside for long. There's a constant lightning storm where the hot and cold air collide. It's hard to pinpoint in this lightning, but I'm picking up signals from a communications array near the back of the ship. There's nothing below but maintenance equipment. We have to find an entrance near the back shielding.
It will be done.
Drones.
Why are they attacking?
They must think we're debris from the storm.
Go in peace. Score to hit.
Discharge built-up lightning.
Thanks for the tip.
Shepard, try firing at the capacitors.
Clean kill.
Shield your eyes. Fire.
Hostile drones.
heavy in place. Casualty.
Mistake. With you. Understood. This ship is incredible. It must have taken decades to build in secret.
I wonder what happened to the contractors.
I think we can guess. Storm is brutal. If the ship's engines stop, even for a moment, at least the Shadow Broker would go down with us.
That's comforting.
Motion dampeners. I bet you can't even hear the storm from inside the ship.
Thank you.
canceled.
Wrong, the OS.
Taking cover.
First bar.
Understood.
As I must.
Stasis field ready. Understood. Enjoy the ride. Understood. Enemy bionics on the field.
Reform repositioning. Well done.
Stay grounded. Bombs are decayed.
neutralize the drone. Probiotics.
Shield compromised.
Enemy bionics on the field.
Heavy weapons.
Watch for bionics.
Mark, have they seen us?
Watch the
control and play.
Watch for bionics. Enemy bionics on the field.
Closing range. Taking cover.
Mark can count the armor.
Stay out of the range.
Rod is on a rail. Do you see a switch?
Broker's agents love patrolling the hull.
At least the view is nice. There! That hatch leads directly to the communication signals. It's locked. Hang on, I've got a bypass shunt program that can crack it.
How long will it take?
I don't know, Shepard. I've never broken into the Shadow Broker's base before. Well, not this one, anyway.
sure that shunt is working?
It's illegal even on Ilium. It didn't come with a warranty.
But you tested it, right?
Here come more of them.
Tell me you tested it.
No time to talk. I'm on the target. Watch this area. I'm on it.
Heavy weapon.
Lock down the agent down.
Heavy and high-charged bionics. I'm on the target. Enemy bionics on the field. Firing.
It will be done.
Much longer.
Remember the old days when you could just slap Omnigel on everything?
That security upgrade made a lot of people unhappy. Look out, more on the way. Charge of bionics. Watch for bionics.
I've got the target. Fire at my shot.
Watch for bionics. Watch the assignment. Stasis field ready. Shield your eyes. Enemy bionics on the field. They're under control.
Need support.
Very well. I'm with you.
I'm with you.
Rocket
drones, front of the ship. Be right there.
As I must.
Clear to fire. On the target. Enjoy the round.
Give the mercs ideas.
Watch the Asari. There they are.
Open fire! My mark!
It will be done. As I must.
Seeking cover. Closing range.
They're under control. fire.
Sony.
Do the Shadow Broker have?
Told you.
They're using combat drones.
Hold your positions no matter the cost.
fire!
Shield drain in play!
Casualty!
Got the target.
Firing. I'm on the target. I'm on it. Downloaded the ship's layout. We're headed toward the prison block. And Farron.
Will be done.
Right.
Closing.
Woo! just like old times. Neutralize the drone. Farron.
Liara?
Hold on. We're getting you out of here.
No.
Farron.
What the hell is the broker trying to do to you?
The equipment is sensitive to tampering. This chair plugs into the broker's info network. You have to shut off the power. Pull me out now and my brain cooks.
Do you know where we can cut the power?
It won't be easy. You'll have to go to Central Operations.
What do you know about the Broker?
He did this to me.
I was hoping you'd know what he is.
I never got a good look, but he's big. The guards are terrified of him.
A Krogan?
I don't know, but not everyone who visits his office comes back out.
Where did the Broker get the mercs?
Raised his own private force. They're completely loyal.
Shepard, we really don't have the time.
What's the point of this cage?
I don't...
It's a neural grounding rod. The medical equipment is to make sure he doesn't expire. We have to shut this place down.
If he left you alive for us to find, the broker has no idea how dangerous we are.
Don't underestimate him. He prepares for everything. Central Operations is down the hall. You know the Shadow Broker's waiting for you, right?
I'm counting on it.
We'll be back for you, Farron.
I'll try not to go anywhere.
I want all teams to outpost C.
I can't believe you came. Be careful. The broker knows you're here.
Getting out of here!
Shield optics. Shield lock.
Got the target.
Shield up. Freaking LOS.
I'm on it.
Right there.
out there. I'm going. Singularity deployed.
It will be done. Moving. One falls, they will die.
I can't believe you came.
Ilium wasn't exactly subtle.
Extreme, but necessary.
No, it wasn't. Neither was caging Farron for 2 years.
Dr. Tassoni, your interference caused all this. Farron betrayed me when he handed you Shepard's body. The Drell is simply paying the price.
Someone was bound to come after you for working with the Collectors.
It was a mutually beneficial partnership. Your arrival is convenient. The Collector's offer still stands.
It'll be pretty hard to run a base this size with no crew.
They're replaceable. Your arrival is barely an interruption. Enough talk. My operations are too crucial to be compromised by a traitor.
You're quite confident for someone with nowhere left to hide.
You travel with fascinating companions, Doctor. Bringing an assassin was shrewd, Tassoni. I'll give Mr. Krios' son my regards.
You're not putting a hand on anyone.
It's pointless to challenge me, Asari. I know your every secret, while you fumble in the dark.
Is that right? You're a Yogg, a pre-spaceflight species quarantined to their homeworld from massacring the Council's first contact teams. This base is older than your planet's discovery, which probably means you killed the original Shadow Broker 60 years ago, then took over. I'm guessing you were taken from your world by a trophy hunter who wanted a slave. Or a pet. How am I doing? The shield's kinetically sensitive. Energy and projectiles are bouncing off.
Then we do this the hard way.
Hit him now!
Ah!
armor.
They're under control. This should slow them down.
Switch up.
Servers can see you now.
I'm on it. Just like old times.
Step through my shield.
You can't find me.
Quick, while he's vulnerable. If you can get him to bring up that shield again, I've got an idea. Enemies incoming. I'm with you. Right. Got it.
We are now.
Shadow Broker, this is Operative Morat. We've had a momentary connection failure. Can you confirm status?
Operative Shora requesting update. Are we still online?
Shadow Broker, I've lost our feed. We're online and awaiting instructions.
Okay. Moving this way.
We are now back online. Resume standard procedures.
I want a status report on all operations within the next solar day.
Shadow Broker, out.
Goddess of Oceans. It's you. You... how?
Well, everyone who's ever seen him in person is dead, so...
You're the new Shadow Broker.
Is taking over as the Shadow Broker really a good idea?
It was either that or lose everything. His contacts, his trading sources, those will really help us. With the Shadow Broker's information network, I can give you...
I'll check the power systems.
Years.
It's all right.
I spent 2 years mourning you and Farron. And now I've got you both back. Let's see what we've got. No safeguards or user restrictions. It's like he never anticipated anyone but himself being here. And it's all ours.
What kind of information are we talking about?
I'm not sure. I'll need to go through his files. Come back later and I'll try to have something useful for you. All I wanted was to rescue Farron, but is it wrong that part of me wants this? With the Shadow Broker's network, I can help you. Maybe I can turn this operation into something better.
Don't be a stranger this time.
Come by when you have a chance. The doors are always open. Thank you, Shepard, for everything. Understood.